The hardest part was figuring out what angle would work to disconnect the hoses. I found that tipping it this way and accessing it from the opposite side gave me access, and the hoses were long enough. One at the front, there's the pump, and there's one at the rear.